completed your first objective. Every objective earns you speed points and increases your multiplier at the top of the screen. It also raises your heat level. The higher your heat level, the harder the cops will try and chase you down. The cops have found you. Time to get out of here. Cops will chase you down and try to bust you any way they can. If you get busted, you will lose your speed points and your multiplier. To outrun the cops, drive fast and use the mini-map at the bottom left of your screen to avoid them and escape.
All units, we have a unit in pursuit of the suspect at 1044. All nearby officers, please assist.
Lose the cops. The escape bar at the bottom of the screen shows your progress. If the cop catches up to you during this time, the pursuit will resume.
Confirm you still have a visual. Over.
When you're free driving, you can race anyone in Redview County. Pull up behind them or wait for them to challenge you, then press the button to start the race.
Completed your speed list. Time to head back to the hideout and bank your speed points. You can use the map or easy drive in the top left of the screen to set a route directly to the nearest hideout, repair shop, any event, or other players.
Thank you.
You finished your racer training. Now switch to a cop to know your rival. It's important to know how your rivals are thinking. Play the cop training now.